Welcome to evening prayer for Monday the 13th of February 2023. It's really good to share with you in this way. My name's the Rev'd Andy Fyall. I'm Deputy Chair of the Nottingham and Derby District. And this evening, in our prayers, we're thinking about valleys and rough places. I invite you then to pray. Let us pray. Let your love fill our hearts and minds, that we may love your world with the great love that you have for it, that we may love you with all our heart and mind and soul and strength, and our neighbour as ourselves. O Lord, open our eyes to behold your presence, open our ears to hear your voice, open our hearts to receive your love. O Lord, open our lips and our mouth shall proclaim your praise. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever, world without end. Amen. Our reading for this evening is from the prophecy of Isaiah, chapter 40, and the first 5 verses. Comfort, comfort my people, says your God. Speak tenderly to Jerusalem and proclaim to her that her hard service has been completed, that her sin has been paid for, that she has received from the Lord's hand double for all her sins. A voice of one calling, in the desert prepare the way for the Lord, make straight in the wilderness a highway for our God. Every valley shall be raised up, every mountain and hill made low, the rough ground shall become level, and the rugged places a plain. And the glory of the Lord will be revealed, for all flesh will see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken it. I share with us a reflection. It's entitled Valleys and Rough Places. Lord of life, it so often seems that my life is full of valleys and rough places. I try to walk your narrow way, and yet it's so hard. I listen for the voices along the way, the ones who encourage and support, and the ones who goad and hurt. Sometimes, Lord, it's hard to distinguish the difference. My life is full of ups and downs, like a warped seesaw experience. In the high moments, I feel the butterflies of excitement and pleasure deep within. But then comes the sudden fall, back to earth, back to reality, back to the busyness and all that I fear. God of comfort, I thank you for the voices of comfort, crying in the wilderness of my life, crying with me, calling for me. I thank you that even in my wilderness state, you are constantly preparing a new way, a way through the drudgery and the pain, to the life and light of your life, new life, eternal life. Thank you, Lord, for the hope you give, for the eternal promise of your presence, giving hope and peace as real today as when you came in Christ, as powerful now as when you swept in by your Spirit, as fresh and new as a voice calling, even in the wilderness. Help me to hear your voice in the midst of the life you share with me. I invite you then, as you reflect, to enjoy and listen to Every Valley from Handel's Messiah in the version from the Young Messiah.
glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken it.
Let us pray. O Lord, hear me and hear my prayer for those on my heart and mind today who are struggling with valley bottom experiences. Hear me and my prayer today for those who are struggling with troubles when life seems so trying and everything is an effort. Lord, show a sign of your presence. Remind each one of for whom I pray today of your love, and show us the way. When trials are arduous, Lord, give your strength. When days seem endless and dark, shine your light. When the future seems hopeless, enrich faith. When answers are hard to find, help us all to trust you. So, Lord, we pray for your people and your world today. In testing times, we continue to lift before you the lands of Ukraine, Israel, Palestine, and places of warfare and fear. We ask your blessing on those in Syria and Turkey following the effects of the devastating earthquake. We pray for all who continue to struggle with the cost of life crisis. And we bring before you our prayers for those on our hearts and minds today in this moment of quiet. Thank you, Lord, that you promise to make the future bright and secure, that there is nowhere that we go, but you have not been there before us. Thank you that through the trials you make us stronger in you. And to you we offer our prayers in the name of Christ our Lord, who taught us to pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Well, thanks for joining prayers this evening. I look forward to leading you in prayer on Thursday evening again on behalf of the district team. I wish you every blessing. And as our evening prayers come to a close, we'll be played out with the song by Paul Oakley, Be Lifted Up. Good night and God bless.
Yeah. lifted up.